Hi, I'm Elena from the Kepler.io team, and in this video tutorial, I'll demonstrate how to link data from one spreadsheet to another using our add-on. The tool can be installed from the G Suite Marketplace. Find the download link in the video description. Once you have installed it, open your spreadsheet and navigate to the add-ons in the upper menu bar. Find Kepler.io and open the dashboard. Add a new importer under the Active Importers menu. Find Google Sheets on the list and click it. Type in the title of your importer and add the name of your sheet. Insert the link to the spreadsheet the add-on will pull data from. Let me navigate to the needed sheet, copy its link, and paste it here. Pick the frequency you want Kepler.io to use for updating data in your spreadsheet, or stick to the Never option if you don't need the automatic data re-import. I have new students signing up every day, and I want the sheet to be updated regularly on the go, so I will use the 1 hour frequency. In the Additional section, you can set a custom range you want to export data from in the sheet. For example, type A1Z9 to import cells from this data range only, or add 1:1 to import only the first line from the connected sheet. In my source sheet, the data I'll be importing is contained in columns B and C, starting from the second row. So I will input B2:C to import cells from this range, including any new rows that might appear in it. In the Settings section, pick an import mode. Choose Replace to fully rewrite the data with the latest values from your source spreadsheet on each data re-import, or Append to place new entries only below the data that was previously added. Choose a cell address you want your data to be imported to. I want to place it right below the existing data in the sheet, so I'm picking B12. The last updated setting adds the column to the left of your actual data and displays the date and time when each row was last updated. I don't need it, so I will stick to the default No option. To enable data import, connect Google account you'll be importing data from to Kepler.io. Click Connect, pick the right account, and sign into it. Review the access rights you're granting to the add-on and press Allow. Once you're all set, hit Add Importer. Let the add-on process all the settings to create a new importer. All right, now you're good to go for syncing your data. Press Run to trigger the manual data import. Alternatively, you can wait for your data to refresh automatically according to the schedule previously set by you. Here we go, my data has been added to the sheet. The next import will take place automatically in an hour, just as I set it in my settings. The three dots to the right of the importer's name give you the following options. Edit to make changes to the importer's setup. Run to manually update data. Toggle details to see the full list of settings of your importer. And Help to look at the instructions and using the add-on in our knowledge base. And that's it! Configuring the Google Sheets importer in Kepler.io is as simple as that. Hope you found this video helpful. You're also welcome to reach your support team for any questions or help with the setup.